everyone, welcome back to the channel Learn English. Today I have brought few more words that are confusing in English. So these are advice and advise, allowed and allowed, affect and effect, and break and break. So let's begin with the first pair, advice and advise. Both have a slight difference in the pronunciation. The ending in advice sounds like ice, I-C-E. On the other hand, advice is pronounced as eyes, I-Z-E. Alright? Advice is used as a noun. It means recommendations about what to do. For example, she gave me a great advice. Or, can you give me some advice on what to buy? Advice, on the other hand, is used as a verb. It means to give recommendations or to give advice on something. For example, I advised her to study for her exams, or the doctor advised the patient to take medications regularly. Now, let us come to the next pair, affect and effect. Though I am pronouncing them differently, but usually both these words are pronounced in the same manner. Affect, affect. Now, affect is usually used as a verb and effect as a noun. You can remember this as raven. Remember, affect is a verb and effect is a noun. Now, let us move on to its meaning and example. Affect means to bring a change to something, to bring a difference. For example, the cold weather affected the crops. The speaker's ideas affected me deeply. The dampness began to affect my health. So these were the examples of affect. Now let us come to effect. Effect means a result or to bring about a result. For example, her statement had a surprising effect on the principal. Or his sunburn was the effect of his exposure to sun. So that means effect is used in place of a result. Now let us come to the next pair, allowed and allowed. Allowed means out loud. For example, the teacher asked the student to read aloud the chapter in front of the class. That means the teacher asked the student to read it aloud. She laughed aloud at his reaction. Or she read the words aloud and he snorted. So this was allowed. Now let's come to another word, allowed. Allowed means permitted. For example, the teacher allowed the students to play in the ground for two more periods. He wasn't allowed to drink the juice that he liked anymore. So he wasn't allowed means he was not permitted. Now let us come to the last pair for today, break and break. Break means a device that is used for stopping a vehicle or to stop a vehicle. For example, Sohan put his foot on the brake and we stopped suddenly. Is there something wrong with your brakes? Or I slammed on the brakes. Now another word is break. Though these words are similar in pronunciation, but it has completely different meaning. Break means to separate into pieces or a pause. For example, break the chocolate into two. So here it means you can separate it into pieces. Or why don't you go on a break and have some rest? Now here break means to take a pause. If you break it, you replace it. So these were the confusing words for today. In the next video, I'll come up with more such pairs. Keep watching. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Like, share and comment below. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.